Philip Forsberg and Victor Arvidsson. Let's give you the Zaxby's opening puck drop, and here we go. The rematch, Predators defeating the Red Wings 3-2 on Thursday. Antle looking, holding, and a diving play by Benning broke it up last minute. That final reach. Now it's Hronek. Looking diagonally. Got a man, Phil pull up. Looks for the wraparound. They score. Red Wings had numbers. Nashville in a full scramble. Never did get picked up. And Robbie Fabry has his second goal in as many games.
Hesitant to shoot because of what happened last game with Pekka. But you can see this. They keep the play alive here. Phil Pula just goes around. Benning loses him. They hand off. But he chases. Watch Fabro goes out and tries to block this. But he leaves Fabry wide open in front of the net. You got to stay back a little bit. And if you're going to do that move, you have to make sure you're going to block that.
Jonathan Bernier. Nice steal by Glennon. Took it right off the stick. Here's Ernie. Adam Ernie working his way with speed. A backhand. He scores. Adam Ernie making a great move, utilizing his speed. And Nashville is in a 2-0 hole.
Forsberg loses in the corner. Then the Red Wings are off to the races. This is how they want to create. So Josi does a good job. Ernie does a really good job getting to the middle of the ice, and he cuts back. And then this is a shot Peck has probably got to have right here, unless that goes off of Yossi's stick. I can't tell. And this just, you could just see it hits Pekka in the jersey and then just goes under his arm.
Off the faceoff, 10 to go in the period. Ellis to the high slot, out of the reach of Arvidsson. Forsberg tried to work it behind the net. Josi spins it around. Duchesne, a backhander! No goal, what a save! Bernier has it somehow.
Look at this. This is what we're talking. Get the puck to the net. You got traffic. Bernier sprawled out. Duchesne actually gets it up in the air. Could have slid it right along the ice, but he has Bernier beat clean, but he doesn't give up on it.
Oh.
And then right in the glove.
Sissons pushes it ahead, gets it back. It pinballs around. It ends up on the stick of Larkin. Now to Phil Pula, over to Zerdina. Zerdina shot, and a save made by Rene. The win on Thursday. He's got 6 points in his last 7 games now, getting on track offensively. Sissons got a bad bounce as he tried to chip it in. Now Glendening swooping in on the backhand. He scores! Luke Glendening, a goal and an assist in this hockey game. And it is 3-0 Detroit.
You could see them coming out, and you just chipped that to the middle of the ice and a little bobble there. And Glendening just fools Pekka. I don't know where Pekka thought this one was going. You can see the puck right there. It just hits his glove, he reaches for it, and I think it comes back down and through his five hole, maybe, or under the arm.
Layered action, that's juice. Shot was blocked around to Ryan, wheels it back in front, backhander by Larkin. Stopped by Saros.
That's a great save, that was a really good opportunity.
Now Tenorti to Arvidsson behind the net, traffic building. Fabro is shot, ricocheted off the glass behind the net. Forsberg looking for Arvidsson, they score! Nashville just storming the net. Forsberg worked it to the front and he got the bounce. And Nashville is on the board.
Seeing what can happen if you put the puck towards the net. And look at this. Here's the full commitment I'm talking about. They're all over the net. Philip Forsberg's behind the goal and he's going to get credit for this. Look at him. He's got a stick, he just directs it. He knows guys are there. All the Red Wings sit in front of the net, it goes off.
Forsberg cuts behind the net. Checked by Glendening. Loose puck, Hronek. He'll lift it, kept in by Ellis, and he's knocked down from behind. No call, 2-on-1 coming for Detroit. Mantha shoots, and he scores. That went up under the bar. I think the referee signaled a goal.
See why here. That's it. Got him on the numbers there from behind, and then they create this odd man rush, and this is a great shot by Mantha. Holy smokes, right under the bar. Look at that shot. Josi goes down and right in the back bar. That's an unbelievable shot there by Mantha.
Predators will take on the defending Western Conference champion, Dallas Stars, in back-to-back games. The Stars have hit the skids since sweeping Nashville earlier in the season. Here's Grimaldi. He scores! Rocco Grimaldi not giving up the ship. A great move to make it 4-2 with 46 seconds to go.
Rocco Grimaldi, and look at him. Backhand, tucks it, gets position, and just a little flick of the wrist there. Watch this nice move here, getting body position, just creates the scoring lane for himself. And just chips it up and over Jonathan Bernier's glove here. That's an unbelievable.
Good hustle by Josi. Granlund able to take it, but Nashville's going to run out of time. So Nashville again pushing in the third period, but not enough to dig out of the hole.